then we walk me in the doctor's office.